The moon is only around 239,000 miles away from the Earth. But have you ever wondered why our moon looks different from one night to the next? The lunar month is around 29 and a half days, and in this time, our moon will go through each of its phases. Here, you see the Earth and the Moon. One half of each is directly facing the Sun. Look, there's the Sun. So, does the Moon shine? Not exactly. Light travels from the Sun, hits the Moon's surface, and some of this light reflects to the Earth. The moon rotates around the Earth like this. When the moon is in this position to the Earth, the sunlit side of the moon is fully facing away from us. So we see this, a new moon. Here, we see a bit more of the lit section of the moon. Waxing crescent. First quarter. Waning Gibbous. All of the lit part of the moon is now facing us. Full moon. Waning Gibbous. Third quarter. Waning Crescent. And back to New Moon. See our new videos. Make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.